11th of November is like the Chinese Black Friday in AliExpress website. That means you can get some smart sensors and items a lot cheaper than usual. This day is also known as Singles Day for understandable reasons, and it is considered as the best time of the year to purchase something from AliExpress and to make your home even smarter for cheap. I'll make a list of discounted items so you don't have to bother searching. On top, I'll not just list you some random stuff, but I'll also point you to some good tutorials that you can use immediately to get the max value of your purchases. If the products that I handpicked for you are not enough, there is one big file with the top discounted items that someone from AliExpress sent me. All the links to the products that you're about to see, plus the big sheet file with all of the best deals, can be found in the video description. With that being said, let's start this video. The first item of my top 7 smart home gadgets ranking during AliExpress Singles Day are actually two items, but they are pretty similar and they're perfect match for every smart home enthusiasts out there. I'm talking about one of the most popular IoT boards that can be used as a brain of many smart home projects. The exact model of these boards are the One Mini ESP8266, which is the older and cheaper model, and the One Mini ESP32, which is a little more expensive, but more modern, more faster, and with Bluetooth support. Both boards can be easily flashed with a custom firmware like Tasmota, ESP Home, and numerous smart sensors can be attached to them, so you can DIY smart temperature and humidity, motion, gas, pH, and many more sensors for very cheap. Check this YouTube playlist of mine where I'm using exactly these boards to do exactly that. Cheap and useful smart sensors that are working with Home Assistant. And because I'm often talk about Home Assistant, it might be the case that you still don't know what is that animal exactly. To help you further here, I created a free Home Assistant webinar where I'm explaining the most important things about this topic. You can register for the webinar right now on my website, automatelike.pro/webinar. It is all free. Do you want to know when someone is nearby? Next gadget that worth buying during Singles Day sales in AliExpress is the LD2410, which is a very special, super tiny and super cheap presence sensor. It uses clever mmWave technology to detect people and moving objects in its area. The best part is that it can be integrated seamlessly with Home Assistant. With the help of this sensor, you can make endless home automations like turn on lights, play music, or even announcing something useful, all of that when presence is detected by this little guy. The LD2410 presence sensor can detect even the slightest movement, and it is quite fast, so it can be used to strengthen the home security as well. The sensor comes with different form factors, but the functionality is the same. Some of the sensors have a built-in Bluetooth support, and once powered, they will be auto-discovered by Home Assistant transparently for you, allowing native integration. If you don't want Bluetooth to be used, the LD2410 can be attached to an ESP board running ESP Home software, so it can communicate with Home Assistant over Wi-Fi. I have 3 dedicated videos about this sensor and all of its flavors. I created a small playlist where you can see all of the details like wiring and integration methods step by step. Check it out if you need more info, and I'm moving to the next item that is worth buying during AliExpress 11.11 sale. Just one important thing before we continue. Please mind the exact end date and time of the AliExpress best deals of the year, as everything will start on November 8th with the pre-warm period, which will end on November 10th. The big sale will start on November 11th and will end of November 17th, so you have to act in that time window if you want to get the discounts. Small and cheap, but useful and with long-lasting battery, the next item from my top 7 smart home gadgets ranking during AliExpress Singles Day is a Xiaomi T&H sensor. This sensor can last around a year with one cheap battery. It uses a Bluetooth for a wireless communication and can be easily added in Home Assistant, as I'm describing here. When you add that temperature and humidity sensor in Home Assistant, you can make a ton of automations. As example, when the temperature drops below a certain threshold, start the heating, or vice versa. If it goes to the roof and gets too hot, start the AC. The Xiaomi T&H sensor usually costs around $6 to $7, but now you can find it under 5, especially if you buy a set of 4 or 5 pieces. Next item in my top 7 smart home gadgets ranking during AliExpress Singles Day is really shiny, as it is a smart LED strip. They're like regular LED strips, but with a sprinkle of magic. Each little light on the strip can be controlled separately. This means you can make patterns, animations, and all kind of cool effects, even TV ambient light. It's like having your very own light show right at your fingertips. You can bend and shape these LED strips to fit all sorts of places, so you can get really creative with your designs. The best part is that they can be controlled from your phone or automatically from Home Assistant, which makes them super fun to play with. Here are 3 smart LED step-by-step tutorials that I have if you need exact instructions. And if you need links, check the video description. Knock knock, who's there? It is a smart sound sensor that works with Home Assistant. With this DIY smart sensor, it will be possible to make home automations when sound is detected. For example, you can extend your comfort zone and use it to control the lights when you start talking, or to play some music when you clap with your hands. Or you can upgrade your security system and use it to detect sounds when someone tried to break in through crushing a window or a lock. The possibilities are endless once you have it working. The exact sensor is KY037, and additionally an ESP board is also needed, so you can learn it to talk with Home Assistant, as well as this video tutorial where I'm explaining everything in details. Proudly present you another DIY smart sensor named XKCY25 that is working with Home Assistant. This time I'm talking about possibility how to easily create an intelligent non-contact level sensor that can detect whether a liquid is present in a plastic, glass or ceramic container up to 20 mm thick. The idea is the following: the sensor has to be glued to a tank wall or a pipe, and when there is a liquid inside that tank at the level of the sensor or above it, the sensor will have state on. And when the liquid inside the tank drops below the sensor level, the state of the sensor will become off. That is called a binary sensor in Home Assistant terms. And because there is no contact with the liquid, the sensor is suitable for hazardous applications such as detecting toxic substances and all kinds of liquids in containers under high pressure. Again, a 1 ESP board is needed, and the detailed instructions are in this video of mine. Links, you know where to find them, they are in the video description. The next item from my top 7 smart home gadgets ranking during AliExpress Singles is a smart camera board called ESP32 Cam. This board can be found for around $5 and can be used to easily DIY a wireless live streaming camera for Home Assistant. I'm showing every step of that process and I share everything in this video of mine. Following the instructions from the video, you can make one or dozen of such cameras for yourself. Of course, the image quality of the camera cannot compete with the latest iPhone, for example, but it is decent enough for many, many purposes. If some of the smart home acronyms and words that I'm using are not so clear for you, I have a cure for that in a form of a PDF document called the Smart Home Glossary. Download that PDF for free from my website and use it whenever you wish. Thanks for watching, I'm Kiryu, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!